mentioned Columbus last night. They had a 4-1 lead going into the third period. Gave up three straight power play goals to Vancouver and eventually lost in OT.
Snoqualmie Casino Sportsbook opening faceoff. Sit back and enjoy this one. For Andre Burakovsky, he'll dust it off, take it in. Good pass for Dunn. His shot sealed off by Tarasov. Off the pipe, Jaden Schwartz. Dumoulin cross ice, McCann ready, shoots it, a zinger off Tarasov and maybe off Damon Severson too, out to center.
Unfortunately, yes.
Yeah, me too. Me too.
Trying to clear out a loose puck on the penalty kill.
Larson fought off by Tarasov. Burakovsky, good retrieval. Larson, Vince Dunn, fought off again by Tarasov, who was shaky in Columbus a couple of weeks ago.
Big rebound there. Want to continue to get to that area. That should be on the bench. Everybody talking about a big hit there by Sillinger up high.
Sillinger was the guy who took out Matty Beniers in Columbus, and then Vince Dunn took care of that. Good stop by Decord. Yegor Chinnikov. Bean with a shot caught by Decord. No further play.
Bean's made a couple of good plays in this game.
Player drafted by Ron Francis in Carolina 2016. Decord says no on that shot by Andrew Peaton. Johnson to the point. Provorov. A tip right on. Decord seals it. Voronkov right out in front. Vince Dunn. Hard around by Tarasov. Schwartz. For Larson. Adam Larson, Vince Dunn, a shot fought off again by Tarasov. He is spitting out rebounds tonight. And Sean Corrali will feed it wide up to court. Look out. The big cat is there, Adam Larson. Danforth, stopped by Decord on the short side, and Larson will take over. Jordan Eberle, marked there by Andrew Peak, and now waiting at the point is Vince Dunn. Bjorkstrand, Dunn to the outside. McCann, Dunn gets it. Bjorkstrand. It's tipped in! Alexander Wenberg and Jordan Eberle. Through the slot, it banks home. Eberle gets it, the Kraken, off and running.
Puck retrievals, net front presence with Eberle and Wenberg. And sometimes, JT, when you go to the net and your stick's on the ice, sometimes it just hits it. And that's exactly what happens to Ebbs. It just grazes the top of the stick blade. And they don't ask how, folks. They just ask how many.
Severson cuts it off. Fantilli gets it. He's stripped by Gord.
Look out.
Look out. It's a breakaway, a partial break in. Marchenko from well out. Dumoulin cut off the angle. Decord took care of the rest. Alexander Texier, born in France, out through center. He'll take it wide, shovel in, and scooped up by Joey Decord. Danforth to the outside of Tatar. He'll wrap it in. Texier is there. Good sweep check by Brian Dumoulin. Tomas Tatar off the boards, not out. Yeah, now he's out. Three on one. Eberle for the front. McCann. There he is. He scores! That's hockey, baby. That's points in six straight for Jared McCann. 2-0, Seattle.
Right, watching that area right there. We're going to go back and slow it down. Because he jumps in on to Tomas Tatar. Tatar gets it to Ebbs, and then Jared McCann goes short side. Beautiful pass. What a release. 2-0 lead for the Kraken.
Okay, it's all about the release. On and off the stick. He takes too much time. You're going to give the goaltender a split second to get back.
Schwartz now threads a pass for Wenberg. This way, Burakovsky. Back for Schwartz. Turned out by Tarasov, and a penalty is called. Muckleshoot Casino Resort power play number two. Dunn downhill a bit. McCann, he'll rim it all the way back. Oliver Bjorkstrand, bumper slot by Eberle. McCann stopped by Tarasov. Eberle the rebound, scores! Two goals, 3 points so far for Jordan Eberle. 3-0 Kraken.
Every loose puck in this first period has been the Kraken. Shoot the puck, big rebound. We talked about it earlier. Rebounds are out there.
I mean, you got to look at that. Shouldn't be a rebound. You got to be able to control that one. And fortunately enough, the rebound is there. The battle level, getting to the front of the net. I think that's one, though, if you're Tarasov, you want to melt that down because McCann.
Tolvanen will settle it. Bean Gord's all over him. Out in front. Oh, Tarasov. What a stop that time on Elli Tolvanen.
For the Kraken. Watch Elli right there. Yeah, the puck kind of got him on the heel of his stick.
Broken stick. Call the factory. Now Bjorkstrand. Shoved down by Sillinger. Johnny Gaudreau right on. Stopped and covered by Decor. Kids night continues here at Climate Pledge Arena, in the crowd and elsewhere. John Edzo, JT Piper.
Hopefully he is going to be okay here moving forward.
Shot right on. Tarasov makes the stop. Yanni Gord. Tatar, now McCann. Tomas Tatar. Done. Shielded by Tarasov. He spits out a rebound for Jared McCann. Seattle attempting to close out the homestand with a win. It started with a loss a week ago here against Toronto, then a win over Chicago, an overtime loss against St. Louis. Schultz will settle it for Seattle. Justin sends it back for Brian Dumoulin. Out through center ice. Here comes Jordan Eberle. For three, it's shouldered along by Tarasov.
Oh, that was by him, Johnny. That was by Tarasov, and he just got a piece of it.
Pretty quick here. There's Ebs. About 42 feet, and then right there, oh, right off the arm.
Wow.
Stuck his blocker out there.
Damon Severson. Marchenko off the goalpost. Now Severson. Kent Johnson. Shot taken, swallowed up by Decor.
By the Blue Jackets. There's the shot by Marchenko. It sounded like from up here, JT, the bench got excited there when Matty sold out and blocked that shot.
Oh yeah, they definitely get up for a block like that.
Chinnikov scores on the short side. Yegor Chinnikov. 12:48 left to go in the third period. Columbus is on the board.
Right part of your screen. Chinnikov gets this puck. Kind of shoots it right under the stick blade of Justin Schultz. Boy, did that, like it, did maybe, did that go off the shaft of the stick of Schultz?
Well, the puck was fluttering a bit, so
once
it
left, once it left the stick, I thought.
And he picks up his 13th goal of the season. Now a chance, Tolvanen right in, stopped by Tarasov. To the slot, good stick by Severson, he gets it out.
There's Elli Tolvanen with a great chance. Forehand, backhand, lots of room.
Gord from Oleksiak gains the zone. A shot patted down by Tarasov twice. Gord, the follow-up, done to the outside, zings it deep in the zone.
Going to school, and then Yanni gets one. As you called it, Johnny, there's one, and he gets another one right there, right off the right pad. That might have been going wide, but sponsorship.
Yeah.
Stephanie Henderson asks, in honor of Kids Night, what age is the best to start playing hockey? Her nephew turns 5 today. He went to the game the other day.
Chinnikov scores. 4:02 left with a bullet. And now it's very interesting.
It's one, but then they lose the puck. Chinnikov gets in between Wennberg and Oleksiak. And then, oh, what a dart that is. That is an absolute dart by Chinnikov. Yeah.
3:40 on the clock. What was 3-0 Seattle is now 3-2 Kraken. Tolvanen, Tarasov says no on Matty Beniers.
The story there, Johnny, as you take a look at this 2-on-1 and a redirect there by Matty. Stephanie Henderson wanted to know what's the best age for
Werenski. Severson blocked by Yanni Gord. It comes out.
Huge play by Yanni.
20 seconds left. Seattle by one. Marchenko denied by Wennberg. Tanev. Bullseye.
Wow. Everybody can exhale.
Was that Wennberg at the blue line?
Completing the homestand on Kids Night. 2 seconds on the clock. That's Kraken hockey, baby. Tonight, a 4-2 win over the Columbus Blue Jackets.